Choices matter. They do. Well, more or less. But to what extent? We wake up every morning, make decisions, move on with our lives, then eventually die. But that's the job. Our personality is defined by all the reasons, backed up by the choices made by us. But are we satisfied? Is this the only version? In reality, we are what we are. The human mind is trained to choose one and leave the rest. Only if there was a way to know what we were missing on. Sadly, there isn't. What we don't choose to be is gone forever, unless... such thing is gone forever. Every choice is recorded as what it isn't chosen by you. Maybe it belongs to someone else, which may also be you. Confusing it is. Our reality is an illusion, but we still hold on to it because we can't see it. Human is all we are ever taught to be. So question yourself. Is this the reality you want? Is this the only one out there? Or are there others? Same, but different. Like puzzle pieces. Well, more like fragments.